Flamin Hot Cheetos chicken. Hey yo, Frito-Lay, I'm gonna need y'all to send me a check. I'm not playing. I need that check in the mail. What it do, y'all? It's your boy Dot. And it's not a lot that needs to be said at this point. You see what it is. It's a mukbang video. And not just any mukbang video. I got the Flamin' Hot Cheetos chicken wings. You feel me? And on top of that, I got my special Rotel Cheese Dip to go along with it. So I ain't gonna waste a lot of time talking y'all heads off, man. We're gonna get straight into this because I'm excited about trying these. And if you'd like to see how I prepared these, stay tuned to the end. I did the prep video of, you know, all my ingredients that I put in the chicken and how I made it and fried it up or whatever. But without further ado, let's get straight to the food. Alright, let's go ahead and get started. Chef boy had dots in the building, man. That can't mess with me. I'm in the building. And these are good, though. I ain't gonna lie. Right off the bat. I'm rocking with this. Some of these crunchies left over from the season. Y'all gotta try this, man. Straight up. It's fire. I'ma keep it 100 right now. I can't even really taste the Cheetos, but I can taste the seasoning that I added. And combined with that and the hot sauce dip that I did, it's quite tasty, delicious. Excuse my fingertips too, man. I got cheese, red Cheeto sauce all on these things from cooking and stuff. But let's go with one of these flats, see what we got here. Definitely got to get some cheese though. What y'all gonna do now? Y'all wanna bite? No? Cheese dripping everywhere. This might be my new favorite chicken wing. That a towel this time, cause I stay with the greasy fingers. Y'all know me. That's one point. Let's take one of these off the top here. Excuse me. Man, that combination with them Cheetos and Flamin' Hot fire. Because I actually taste the Flamin' Hot on this one for some reason. I don't know. Maybe it was cooked a little bit longer. That's good. I got the recipe offline. Of course, you can find everything online. But I threw my own seasoning and stuff in it. Stir it up a little bit. Get it all up in there. Yeah. That's how you clean it off right there. One swipe. Probably should got something to drink, huh? I never do. Sorry. Let's try one without the cheese. See that? Yeah. I can actually taste more of the Cheetos on this one without the cheese too. Maybe the flavor didn't settle in. Stuff's starting to make my nose run. I gotta add some cheese to it now. A little tough on that side. I've cooked it too long. First thing I did was deep fried them, but not completely through. And then you add the Cheeto seasoning and throw them in the oven for a few minutes. And then you get this magnificent chicken wing. They should start selling this in stores. Yeah. Flamin' Hot Cheetos chicken. Hey yo, Frito-Lay, I'm gonna need y'all to send me a check. I'm not playing. I need that check in the mail. Welp, it's almost that time. It's my last chicken wing, man. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this last one, and then I'm gonna get up out of here. Let's do it. That's all, folks. So yeah, I'm getting out of here. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, the notification bell. Give me a thumbs up. Drop a comment down below. You understand what I'm saying? I actually like these chicken wings. First time I had them, they had a pretty decent flavor combined with some of the seasoning that I had, along with this cheese dip. I would definitely recommend trying these, and I would definitely try these again. If you'd like to see how I made these, please stay tuned for the bonus footage. I showed a prep video, like I said, how I prepared the chicken. I'm not going to show you how I prepared the cheese dip. I do give the ingredients and recipe in the description. I'm out of here. I'm in the kitchen today. What we're gonna do is we're gonna make some of that Flamin' Hot Cheetos chicken wings. Everybody's doing it. I've seen a couple of people doing it. And here goes the chicken wings, of course. Cut my own chicken wings up. I just gotta season them real quick, slap them in this oil, you understand? And I'm also gonna do my cheesy Rotel sauce. I ain't gonna show you all the ingredients for that, but first little thing I'm gonna sprinkle on here. Boom. as if it ain't gonna be spicy enough, but it is what it is. A little bit of garlic powder. Sea salt. Man, I stay with the lemon pepper, you feel me? Just a little bit of regular pepper. Let's go ahead and put these bad boys in a blender. I'm gonna start with a little bit first, not too much. What you get once it's all grated up is a few big pieces in there. I just take those out, but yep, we got the Flamin Hot Cheetos seasoning. So look, I cooked them for about 6 minutes in the deep fryer. Here they go right here, you feel me? Cause I do still gotta put them in the oven. But before we put them in the oven, we're gonna dip them in some hot sauce, and then we're gonna dip them in the hot Cheeto seasoning. It's gonna be fire when it's done. Yeah. that, that comes out. I almost forgot the hot sauce. I made enough Cheetos this season. If not, I'll just blend some more up real quick. Ain't no big deal. So here they go. They're all finished and ready to go in the oven. So yeah, I'm gonna let those sit in there for about, we're dropping stuff all over the place. I'm gonna let those sit in there for about another 10 minutes and then we're ready to eat. But for the meantime, I'm about to make the cheese dip. So I'm not gonna show y'all that because it's my secret. I'm gonna holler at y'all in just a minute.